That's how I do.
Yeah, I got you.
I've done it like twice last round.
Oh, this is gonna be.
I've done it like almost every time last round.
I attacked this leader first. I had one card in hand, and then I had no cards.
This is gonna be.
And then I took a damage, so I have
one of the wildest matches I've ever
seen.
No, I'm 1-1. So even if I win, it doesn't matter. He's still gonna win because I'm his win.
So if he wins, I win the tournament. But if he beats you, that'll put you at 2-1. And if I beat him, it'll put me in first.
Huh?
Yeah.
That wouldn't make any sense.
I could easily just stop it. With the conceit, it's just fire. Oh, that's so magical, man.
Thank you.
But I didn't defend myself. So then that means I have to take the damage. Just saying, I woke it. No, because I discarded the Crusher Ball from the Gotenks attack. I woke it through two, but didn't defend myself. So I have to have a card in my discard pile.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying? Hold on. No, that's Yeah, but I still have to defend myself from that. So I'm saying I'm defending this from the gut game. Yes, because I remember I had to discard. I discarded the card from the gut game. I awoke it through two. And this defection, not blocking. I had to defend myself with 10 cats.
Okay.
Now that attack goes I look at your hand and then I get to rest a card in your hand. Yeah, I get that. I get to play it on the field and rest it. Vegeta,
thank you.
It doesn't have to hold.
That's pretty much what I think about it. You gonna come play Dragon Ball Super sometime? You gonna play Dragon Ball Super sometime? What's the meta in that game?
Right now?
Draw 10, discard 2. Anger, get anger.
$10. But if you change the box with us, the paperwork is different. And what happens is next week,